sickness. I brought my adversaries, but slipped and left a witness. Wonder if they'll catch me or will this nigga snitch? Should I shoot his bitch or make the nigga rich? Don't wanna commit murder, but damn they got me trapped. Hawking while I'm walking and talking behind my back. I'm kinda schizophrenic, I'm in this shit to win it. Cause life's a wheel of fortune, it's my chance to spin it. Got no time for cops who trip and try to catch me. Too fucking trigger happy to let them suckers snatch me. Niggas getting jealous, trying to find my stash. Whip out the nine, now I'm a dime off your ass. Peter picked a pepper, but I could pick a punk. Snatched him like a bitch and threw him in the trunk. The punk thought I was bluffing, but square him nothing nice. Before I take your life, first wrestle with these mics. I listen to a scream. Turned to a life of crime, cause I came from a broken family. My uncle used to touch me, I never told you that. Scared what you might do, I couldn't hold you back. I kept it deep inside and let it fuel my anger. I'm down for all my homies, no mercy for a stranger. The brother and myself is 16 as well. It's hard to adapt when you're black and you're trapped in a living hell. I shouldn't have let him catch me. Instead of living sad in jail, I could have died free and happy. And my cellmates raped on the norm. They passed around the dorm. You can hear his asshole getting torn. They made me an animal. Can't sleep instead of counting sheep. Niggas counting cannibals. And that's how it is in the pen. Turn old to gold. And your soul is the best friend. I'm counting every breath, I'm bitter cause I'm dying. So much I haven't seen, I know you never dreamed your baby would be dead in 16. I got beef with a sick society that doesn't give a shit. And they too quick to say goodbye to me. They tell me the preacher's there for me. He's a crook with a book, that motherfucker never cared for me. He's only here to be sure I don't drop a dime to God about the crimes he's committing on the poor. And how can these people judge me? They ain't my peers, and in all these years, they ain't never loved me. I never got to be a man, must be part of some big plan to keep a nigga in the state bent. And to my homies out burying motherfuckers, leave stand clear of these Aryan motherfuckers.